everybody, Chapo Turkey here. Welcome to the 200 subscriber special. As you can see here, we are playing CSGO. Or CSGO, however you pronounce it. Anyway, most of you guys voted on this on the suggestions video, and don't worry, the other games will be played, you know, as independent ones. But if you do want this to be a series somehow, leave a like down below. As always, let's get into it. Thank you, guys, for 200 subscribers, I guess.
Checking the bridge.
I'm making sure you use this. I think my teammate just died right in front of me. That's sad. Actually, I just picked up its gun.
Stay frosty, sniper. Hold your fire.
Something. I have left the buy zone. What about now? There we go. I figured it out. Or I remember. Let's buy these. Because that's good. And a
bomb has been planted.
Now, okay. So now we have. And I'm dead. Look, it's got him two pistols instead of one. I'm not sure that's going to help, but it's probably going to.
Come on, chomp.
I don't see how these types of games, I mean, I can see how they're popular, but they're just not for me. But I'll do it anyway, you know? Okay, so. No, what happened? I left the visor. So do I have to equip that every time I go? Okay, hold on a second. I need to go back over here. Do I have to rebuy them every time or something? I don't know. Okay. That should work out. Why did I pull out that gun? Oh my god. It's so cool. not sure. I think this is just deathmatch or something. I'm not actually sure what this is. But maybe it's bomb because the guy has a thing on his back. Yep, there we go. This is why...
bomb has been planted.
Alert, the bomb has been planted. 40 seconds to detonation. Okay. There's only one guy left on both teams, so... you can clearly see him running in the background. Okay. He's running. Can he defuse the bomb? Nope, he's lost. He's lost. So, look at this guy, though. He looks, he has a ski mask on. He has a bunch of, weapons. I can see that. Okay.
Terrorists win.
Did he just really get killed by his own bomb? But they still won.
Remove any doubts in your head. It's us or them.
Do I have to seriously buy all of these every time?
Deploying flashbang.
Oh, I think, okay, it's like one at a time. Okay, that's fine. We're going back here. It's going to be great, hopefully. Okay. Going in this door. What does it say? Saint. That is.
Smoke.
Not going to get me again. Okay, how about we just hide over here? Think that would be a good plan? Maybe. Let's see here, actually.
You got it.
Terrorists win.
Oh, we won once. That's good. That's the video's goal completed. The other goal, I have to at least, try in this game. Not try, but at least, score something.
Remember, this isn't the killing house anymore. This is real life.
Okay, isn't there? Let's see if there's... can there actually be better things than that pistol I was just having?
Throwing flashbang.
SMG, rifles. So, basically.
Flashbang.
There you go. That's great. Okay. Now we have this thing that looks like it was from the 1860s, even though they didn't have those. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go. And I'm getting shot. And then we'll end the video. There. So he's throwing Molotov cocktails there for some reason. Did he just use... why is he burning the dead body? I think we lost this one. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's see. Bomb site A.
Has been planted.
Most expensive weapons possible. shot is it either. Oh my gosh, that was impossible. I just died as soon as I came in. I think he headshot. Okay, well that's going to end the video here. I don't think luck is going to go out.